The band. The clouds don't lift, the rain won't lift. I mean, the clouds are so swift.
Got this.
The clouds are so swift, the rain won't lift. The gate won't close, the railings froze. Get your mind off of winter time, cause you ain't going nowhere.
No.
Yeah. Is this mic'd? This is not mic'd.
Yes, it is.
Yeah, I told you.
It's just not.
Hey.
Whatever.
You want to play Wagon Wheel? Oh, you're cool.
Yeah, my heart
mic's
right there.
Fuzzy.
It does?
Yeah.
This is a very popular song. Well, I was heading down south to the land of beyond. Felt my way. Thank you.
Something here in a minute. We're still, like I said, oh, listen, I can hear myself. I can see you clearly now. I can see you clearly now. I can see you clearly now.
Would you guys want to play a song? Around the ride, yeah, there's a game of fun now. We have some
The acoustic's hooked up. It's running straight through our power. I don't have another amp. That's the downside. Yeah.
I got a 1, 2, 3, 4.
Bended knee, 9 years old.
Robinson.
What?
Alright, this is an original, so that's the name of our band, right?
I'll try to convert this to bongos as we go.
Yeah, this is so unlike what we normally do.
I love it.
An audio recorder. So I was recording all the audio.
Awesome. You got one of those nice ones we'll get.
Yeah, and I've just been playing around with it. I used it at Bossy Girl one night. And it worked pretty good. The sound it was pretty bad because I was working the door. And I was sitting right here.
So everything's right there. And, right here. Right.
And it was coming through. So awesome.
Oh, God.
Damn, close.
Did hear it. Yeah. It was like a little Pink Floyd effect.
That's where everybody came
in.
So yeah, it's pretty cool, but it thinks I think I lost the little converter. So I actually needed one for the
Well, that'd be nice to have.
Yeah, right now.
That's nice to have a couple of them.
That's what I'm saying.
What is this, a stun gun?
I know, I don't listen. Chris Bands get out of control. Right? Yeah, if you got a little. Yeah, right now, that was good. And I mean, you can
find for
Strum
Session. Yeah.
We had a drum set one night. We had a band that we started doing this at a coffee shop. And it was kind of cool. It was working out at a coffee shop. It kind of just
live very well.
People just coming to hang out. So, but we had drums. So we
were taking off.
There's two people that do homework at a coffee shop.
I know, exactly. It's more of a school related thing. It didn't quite work out.
I think Parallax.
I started this whole thing. I moved back in my hometown.
This is
what I got to offer to get it started.
That's all.
You guys ever have drum kits here?
You guys have done.
I haven't brought mine.
You just got one.
Yeah.
What else don't you have?
Well, I'm a drummer. I just kind of stick around on bass. I'm kind of afraid to bring it here because I play a 7-piece. So it's kind of heavy, but I don't care now.
I had a dog tied on my finger, right? I've got all sorts of arms and now I play with a
cat. I can't. What are we doing?
I was a little, you know,
it was sort of something that they want to have to do.
Play.
We can get no more like a
Thank you.
thought everyone should play a little bit.
Jump on it.
I was gonna say I didn't know what to set it up on.
I play classic rock.
No, not really.
Not really.
Hey Bobby, don't forget to get drinks. Chuck, I'll write back with them. Okay? No problem, dude. That's where you're.
Chris was playing that bass earlier.
That was good.
That was really good.
That was really
good. Yeah, I like that mashed up really nicely.
I did too, man.
Now we know we're going to have a bass putting a harmonica in there.
I like that. Yeah, I don't know. I don't have a
passion. Especially when you play the light, you know. When you experiment, you also like, that's what evidence is.
Yeah, definitely. Because, you know, we got that bass line well.
It's in your head.
Was that where,
that bum 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 bum. And you're just like playing on your
house.
I mean, it just really the harmonic added, but what would you
like? Was that where I was going, like, off
beat? Yeah.
Okay, okay.
You're just like doing like little runs and stuff. That was really nice.
Thank you.
I said that's grand fucking early.
I said that is grand fucking year, fucking right.
I am wrong.
I'm not usually, I usually don't get standing correct. You are correct, sir.
What are you doing?
Huh?
What are you doing?
I'm gonna sing.
Come aboard,
guys.
Bobby, you gotta get video of me
singing in the bar.
Well, there's only us here, so I'm cool now.
Yeah.
There you go.
Yeah,
right.
What song do you know really well?
What do you like?
I like classic rock.
We were kind of raised in the 70s and 80s.
Yeah.
You like Debbie Gibson.
I love that. Debbie Gibson. I love. Not really.
He wants to play some Cindy Lauper.
Cindy Lauper? You just got into it. Zep, Sabbath, I mean, just any of that genre. We pretty much know a big chunk of.
Alright,
well, because the center, I know there's just about every voice. The only thing I know is that the pain would be like paranoid.
Right. Thank you.
It's not.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I don't hear you. It's hard to hear you.
Thank you.
Babe, I feel accepted.
You find the words that babe, I'm gonna leave you.
Hey, Brown, we're getting going.
We got this.
Got any requests?
Let's make some up.
Give me 15 minutes.
I don't know that one.
15 minutes?
Oh,
I love
this.
I'm not helping, sorry.
I'm not,
I'm trying
to get going.
Okay.
Where's my bag?
Okay, what do you got? I'm in C, so.
You gotta, let's see, what is in C? Is any, you want another round for you?
Yeah.
I'm a jack on my guitar, man.
He's got a whole set.
You should.
Really?
You
gotta do hard and cold?
Is that C?
I'm
You guys want to do creep?
We'll try it.
We'll give it a shot.
Yeah,
give
it a shot. Shot. Yeah. What's the worst that can happen?
Not on guitar.
Huh? I don't know what on guitar.
No, just give me the words, because I kind of remember it.
There's actually a little.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've got more.
Right here.
Oh, great.
I don't know how to play on guitar yet. Matt, actually, that was here earlier, he was going to play it.
Well, I thought you said something earlier, like
this one?
Yeah. No, I don't know how to play it just yet.
I don't think we can add.
Oh, well.
Oh, yeah, you're not even a shot. You're just laying over here.
That's great. That's awesome.
It's
part of me is
I'm trying to remember the words because I missed the song.
Which one?
What? You have the words right there.
I was saying, yeah, we got the words.
I was saying, Andy, you got the words right there in front.
Yeah, like,
don't need to shriek about it. Okay.
Like, I'm an electrician in West Texas, my friend. This is why I'm an electrician in West Texas, right?
It's like when you were here, you had a lot
more of a
I'm not going to answer that because you already know the question.
The answer.
Don't be mad.
Can you see me now?
Yeah.
Can you see me now?
Yes, I can.
Can you see me now?
Yeah. No, you still need to move over a little more. No.
Is that good?
Yeah.
Alright.
We're
getting
a little closer because
apparently
I'm not shot, so.
Oh.
Except for
I thought it was my
t-shirt
and my
machine. No, that, I mean, that was part of it.
I know you
understand that. Hey, Nirvana.
Problem. All right. What was that? Easy. What's the name of that song?
About a girl.
About a girl.
that's right.
And your mic's not on, so I know working on it, so
I know.
If we're gonna do this, we can
add rhythm is just C sharp.
Guitars don't just keep on the thing.
Or Tom, the best way to do it is a drummer come up with a beat.
Yeah.
Finally getting back.
Oh, no.
That one. Oh.